Hello, my friend. Welcome to this lesson where we are talking about area of a parallelogram from the word parallel. Parallelogram. The first thing is to know how to identify this finger, which is parallelogram. The properties you need to understand are: one, it is a four-sided finger. 1, 2, 3, 4. It is also having four angles. We have 1, 2, 3, 4. We have two pairs of parallel lines. This line and this one, they are parallel. So this is one pair. This line and this one, they are parallel. This is another pair. So it has two pairs of parallel lines. So that is how you identify a parallelogram. Let us use examples. And we are using this formula, which is base length. Base length. This is our base length from here up to here. Remember, these two lines are equal. This one and this one, they are equal. This line and this one, they are equal. Then times perpendicular height. Perpendicular height, meaning the line which is meeting this base at 90 degrees. Or this one at 90 degrees. That becomes our height. So we are not using this one, that is landing height. We want to use the perpendicular height. These are the perpendicular heights we need to know. Let us use example one. What is the area of the finger below? Which finger is this? It has two pairs of parallel lines and it is four-sided finger. So this becomes, remember we are talking about the one with dark line, not the dotted one. So this is a parallelogram. And how do you get area of a parallelogram? It is base length times perpendicular height. Which are those two lines which are meeting at 90 degrees here? Of course, this one is the base. So the base is 20 meters times the perpendicular height is not this one. And it's not perpendicular. It is not 90 degrees. So the perpendicular height is this one from here up to here, which is 12. Because it means if there we have 12, this is also 12. So the perpendicular height is 12 meters. So you have 12 times 20. You have 0. 0 times 1, you have 0. As of this one, you have 0. 2 times 2, you have 4. 2 times 1, you have 2. Then you add, you have 0 there. 0, 4, 2. So the area of this parallelogram is 240 meters square. Remember, we are talking about area. That is example one. Example two. Find the area of the parallelogram below. How do you get area of a parallelogram? Base length times perpendicular height. What is the base? Which are those two lines which are meeting at 90 degrees? If you use this one as your base, where is that height? You cannot get it. So this one becomes our base. This one, that is 54 meters times perpendicular height, is that height which is meeting the base at 90 degrees, which is 3 meters. So you have 54 times 3. 3 times 4, you get 12, 2 carry 1. You have 3 times 5, you get 15 plus 1, you get 16. So our area becomes 162 meters square. Meters square. Number 3, example 3, calculate the area of the finger below. This is, remember we are talking about the shaded one? This one is the dark, the one with the dark line. So area is, how do you get area? Base length times perpendicular height. The base length is this line from here up to here, which is the same as from here up to here. So we have 15. So 15 centimeters times perpendicular height is this line. Because here we have 8, it means also here we have 8. Here we also have 8. So our perpendicular height is 8 centimeters. So the area will be 15 times 8. 8 times 1, you get 0, carry 4 because of 40. 8 times 1, you get 8 plus 4, you get 12. The answer becomes 120 centimeters square. That is our area. So the first thing is to know how you identify the finger, that is parallelogram. If you find your finger is parallelogram, you use this formula: base length times perpendicular height. Remember, the base length and the perpendicular height must meet at 90 degrees. Thank you very much for watching. Be blessed. Bye bye.